My main mission in life is to create the best striker of all time. So I've gathered 5 legendary attackers and combined their powers to create this thing.
What the fuck is that?
Ew! His name is Benjamin Killer, and he is a 5'5" Oompa Loompa. He doesn't look like much, but I'm telling you, this guy is gonna break records. I put him in the worst team in the Bundesliga to see how much of an effect he's gonna have on the team. Hey, you never know, we might even win the whole thing. It is our first game, and I'm expecting a hat trick.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, shit, close him down. Oh, what a bodacious save. Get up, more man. Look at the hops. What the hell is this pass? Look at the fucking duds I'm playing with. Go on, you've got the pace. What? He's got essence of Messi and Pelé in him. This guy can't be bad. No, close him. Love you.
Fight.
I'm making that run through late off. Boom! Oh, I'm pretty sure the goalkeeper's hand is broken. That was a Luquavius shot. All right, I think I've just made up a word there. That can't happen. It's a solo team.
Nope.
Oh my gosh, Ashley, he's a solo team. What a goal this would be. Benjamin.
That's why he's the GOAT.
I don't know what happened, but Big Ben does not need teammates. I don't know who this guy's barber is, but I think they missed part of his hair. That hair's got me fucked up. I'm goners. Ben, cut it in.
Cut.
See you, big man. Oh, are you kidding me, ref? I was off. I'm coming. Well in. Yeah. He will fight for the badge. It means everything to him.
Bye.
Great ball.
Nope.
Fuck. I'm actually playing like dog water. See ya. Oh, great work. That's more like it. Yeah, I'm at the edge. Lovely. Oh! Mamma mia. Holy shit. I was joking before, but the Bundesliga trophy might be ours.
I think you need to calm down.
That's gotta be a jail sentence. A brace from Benjamin Killer, and we got the win. I mean, shit, Kurt, if the first game went well, I assume the second game might go better. But I'm just going off the Pythagoras theorem times the genetic fuckery. Oh, damn! Why am I shaking? I mean, that is a blast from the past. He struck that, and now I'm fucking 3 years old.
What the fuck, Mike?
Bye. Easy.
Go on. Get out of my way! Oh, no! I've been shafted! No way! How?
I don't know, Jeff.
I'm craving fried chicken right now, boys. I can't lie. Some chicken wings would go off right now. Nice! I see a split in the defense, and that has to be a goal! Oh, I thought I hit the post for a second, but I was wrong. It's a straight-up goal.
Yeah, boy.
Kick that corner flag! Shit, I've just split my dick. 3 goals in 2 games. These stats are ridiculous. I'm better with that. Top bids.
Thank you.
That bid is sharp. Get out to them. No. Terrible start to the half because we're losing again.
Really?
Benjamin.
Assistencia de Xavi, més capreta para Messi. Messi. Immens Messi. Encara Messi.
Shit.
Fake.
Oh.
Lol.
What is that construction in the background? Nah, I'm taking someone out. I'm taking my frustration out right now. There's something I can do with this. No way. Handball. Ref. Okay. Whip it in again, my boy. Oh, the third corner. There it is. This goalkeeper, man. No, I've let my team down. Benjamin, he scored a goal in the game. But at the end of the day, it's night and we lost. He's a wet boy. Last game was a bit of a flop, but Benjamin Killer has scored in every game he's played. So let's just keep that ball rolling. It's a must. I'm through. Go on, take a touch. Lovely. 1-on-1. Easy little goal. He loves scoring from that angle. A man will die, but not his ideas. Happy nation. Living in a happy nation.
No.
That purple mohawk is doing things to me. Ugh. Oschberg a wank. They legit got a plant for a badge. 1-on-1. Ooh-hoo-hoo. I didn't even have to do anything. See it keeps. Oh, wait. He's actually done well. What was that challenge? All right, we're on the free kick. And play it back to me. And I'm going to hit that. If that hits someone's cranium, they're passing away.
Thank you.
Yes, play me through. See you, brother.
Oh, no.
Oh, that had to be a goal.
Impressive.
Oh. Oh, don't worry, boys. I can pass as well. It's what I do.
That's too easy.
I want to spit on your cock.
Humiliation.
Close him. Good boys. Lovely. Deal with it. Oh, that's a great touch. No fucking way he's done that.
Another one.
Hey, darling, out here. Thank you. I'm actually so dog at the game. It's not even Benjamin Killer. I'm just shit. Oh, boys, if we win this corner, I'm open. Yes, right to me. I've got one defender to beat. Just burn past him. See you later. I gotta be off. Go on. Who's catching you? How is he catching me?
Wow.
Fuck.
Nope.
You can't. Why would you block that?
I like it.
All right, how's your whip, son? That's not bad. That's delicious. Huh? Another assist. Inches. Press him. Bodacious. Where you going, bruh? Where you going? Where you going? That is a terrible finish. And there it is. A 2-0 win. Benjamin Killer gets a goal and an assist. That's another win. And let's get another one. Well, shit. I don't know if we're going to win this one because we are versing Bayern Munich. And if you look at the table, we are somehow coming third at the moment after 8 games. So if we win this game, we have potential to go into first. Let's go. Good start. Upamecano's not catching. No, he did. Oh, no.
What?
And it's not even been 6 minutes and Harry Kane has already scored. We just can't compete with that forward. Are we not good enough? Don't ever put your ginger head down like that again, Riley. You stupid idiot. We're winning.
Yeah, boy.
Humiliation.
Find me. Find me in the Chamber of Secrets. Fuck. Yes, here we go. Go on. Upamecano's quick, so we're going to cut in. This is all you, brother. Bang! Whip it! Oh! My finishing is unbelievable, and I've cooked it. That's wider than the Grand Canyon. No! Harry Kane again, and of course he finishes those. I hate him.
Oh, double fuck.
Fake!
Thank you.
Go away from me, Upamecano. This is it. We're scoring. No one's stopping me. Nothing's stopping me. Leather it! Come on! Get the ball! We don't stop until that whistle blows. Or until someone blows me.
You just stop talking, man.
No! Harry Kane cannot score a hat-trick, but that pisses me off. And now he's made me look like a fool because he's got a hat-trick and I've scored a measly one goal.
You're a virgin.
I'm losing my street cred by the second.
Another one.
This is embarrassing, lads. So why are you just running? You legit just let him run into the box and score.
What the fuck?
Here it is. Come on. Neuer. What? Oh, I can't be fucked. Hit it.
Lol.
Yes, surely I've got enough pace. No way Lame is beating me. There we go. Come on. Yep. Hit me out. I'm striking that. I don't give a fuck. Ref, handball. It's a handball. And I'm taking the penalty. Come on. Boys, I don't miss pens. I really don't. It's not in my DNA. It's an absolute supply penalty. Give me some respect.
No.
Call Sharwin short. You're short. That's not what I actually meant. But anyway, it works.
Fake.
See you later. Oh my gosh. Oh! I just scored a hat trick against Bayern Munich. And we're still going to lose.
Why you have to be mad?
He won man of the match and he lost the game. That's how good this kid is. Now we are versing Wolfsburg after the Bayern Munich game. And of course, Big Ben is coming first in the top goal scorer sheet.
That's too easy.
Stop it. Oh, what do you guys think of the new tattoo? That's never a foul. That was cleaner than a ghost wipe. Yes, thank you so much.
I was made for loving you, baby.
Go on. Boom, no one's catching. Look at the pace and just a nice little finish. I tried to be too cute with it and I fucked it. What a say, by the way. Was that a whap?
Bye.
Yeah, out to me now. This is it. That's the golden one. You're so wank. Benjamin Killer has become so successful. He bought his own lion and he takes it on walks.
Sorry, what?
If I was looking dead at a lion and he could kill me, I would shit my dick.
Really?
Messi, immense Messi, ancora 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 Messi, goal, 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 goal.
That's why he's the GOAT!
Benjamin! After all my hard work, we've lost it! Vegetation! Yes, I've stolen it. Run in. I can't shoot.
I straight at the goalkeeper, man. He didn't even flinch.
Impressive.
Well in. Go on. Strike it. Ah! Great ball. Oh, I'm hitting this. I'm hitting this so well. I read the play. I could score a hat trick here, boys. Don't make me orgasm. The big nuts are on it. He would never miss something like this. No keeper in the world is saving that. And he has got a hat trick. 3-1. My gosh. Have a champagne on me. Well, shit. No rest for the wicked because there we have Borussia Dortmund. Can we get a break?
No.
How did I just get a headache? What? Bang. See you later. Soleil, don't you dare get in my way. He's got in my way. No, lads, it cannot be. The goalkeeper for Borussia Dortmund is Atomic Wonka.
Oh, double fuck.
We're fucked. How can we score against him?
I don't know, Jeff.
No! Get big! Fuck! 1-0 down! Hola!
Who?
Boom! Come on! Atomic Wonka versus Benjamin Killer! No! I'm fucking freaking out!
Boom!
What?
What? Wait! I didn't even think they scored, that's why I skipped it, but we are 2-0 down! Benjamin, we need you more than ever!
Cut!
3-0 down! Shit!
I think you need to calm down!
Oh, bloody hell!
Another one!
Good ball. Great ball even. Come on. This is it. Round two, baby. Yes. Atomic Wonka, you're not keeping that clean sheet against me. Pick up the ball.
Easy.
Soleil, piss off. Thanks. Bang, see ya. Atomic. Yes. He scored a brace against Atomic Wonka.
My pookie bear.
We might have scored a brace, but it wasn't enough against Borussia Dortmund and Atomic Wonka. Next time, we'll get them. We are now in the last game of the season, and sadly, we are versing Borussia Dortmund again. But other than that, Benjamin Killer has pretty much won the golden boot. He has been phenomenal this season, and he's carried this team to fifth place in the table. That is a humongous jump compared to last place, which they are coming in real life.
Come on, man!
But I think the perfect way to end off the season is to get a W.
Nice.
Hit it to test him. Oh, sorry, Atomic. Sorry. Oh, my fuck. Atomic. It's a battle of the titans right now. Killer.
Thank you.
1-on-1. Go on. 1-on-1. Finish it. You can't save that one, Atomic. Pick that out of your net, son. Benjamin Killer is the best. That was sus as hell. No. It's Holler again. I hate this dude.
Boom.
Huh?
Creeper! Yes! He scored a brace! Are you kidding me?
No.
Come on! You're taking the mickey! Happy nation. 3-1. That's the end of the season. Just looking at that makes me depressed. But hey, overall, we should really be proud because we managed to take the worst team in Germany First Division and make them come sixth.
Sensational.
And these are the stats for Benjamin Killer this season in the Bundesliga. Quite tasty. All right, I need to stop using that edit. I can't overuse it. But overall, I'm proud of Benjamin Killer this season. I'm sure that man will become an icon card easily.